Do you know about monkey? The term monkey refers to a diverse group of primates belonging to the infraorder Simiaformes, which is further classified into two main groups, the Platyrrhini, New World monkeys, and the Catarrhini, Old World monkeys and apes. Monkeys are characterized by their relatively small size, long tails, although some species lack tails, and highly developed cognitive abilities compared to other animals. They inhabit various habitats worldwide, including forests, savannas, and mountainous regions, and they exhibit a wide range of behaviors, social structures, and adaptations. In this video, we will explore various aspects of monkeys, including their classification, anatomy, behavior, ecology, and conservation status. Classification of monkeys. Monkeys belong to the order primates, which also includes prosimians, such as lemurs and tarsias, and apes, such as chimpanzees, gorillas, and humans. Within the infraorder Simiaformes, monkeys are further divided into two groups. 1. Platyrrhini, New World monkeys. These monkeys are native to Central and South America and are characterized by their flat, sideways-facing nostrils. Examples include capuchins, howler monkeys, and spider monkeys. 2. Catarrhini, Old World monkeys and apes. These monkeys are found in Africa and Asia and have nostrils that point downward. Examples include baboons, macaques, and colobus monkeys. Anatomy of monkey. Monkeys exhibit a wide range of physical characteristics depending on their species and habitat. However, they generally share common anatomical features, including limbs adapted for climbing, jumping, and grasping. Opposable thumbs, in most species, for manipulating objects and tools. Forward-facing eyes for depth perception and stereoscopic vision. Well-developed brains relative to body size, enabling complex social behaviors and problem-solving abilities. Dental formulae that vary between species but typically include incisors, canines, premolars, and molars. Behavior of monkeys. Monkeys are highly social animals and often live in groups known as troops or bands, which vary in size depending on the species. Social hierarchies within these groups are often established through dominance and submission behaviors, with dominant individuals typically having priority access to resources such as food and mates. Monkeys exhibit a wide range of behaviors, including grooming, play, communication through vocalizations and body language, and tool use. Some species, such as capuchin monkeys, are known for their remarkable tool-using abilities, using sticks to extract insects from crevices or stones to crack open nuts. Reproductive behaviors also vary among monkey species, with some exhibiting monogamous pair bonding while others engage in polygamous mating systems. Female monkeys typically give birth to single offspring, although twins are not uncommon in some species. Ecology of monkeys. Monkeys inhabit a variety of ecosystems, including tropical rainforests, deciduous forests, savannas, and mangrove swamps. Their diet is diverse and may include fruits, leaves, insects, small mammals, birds' eggs, and even occasional meat. As arboreal animals, many monkey species spend the majority of their time in trees, where they forage for food, seek shelter, and avoid predators. However, some species, such as baboons and macaques, are also ground-dwelling and may travel significant distances on the forest floor in search of food. Monkeys play important roles in their ecosystems as seed dispersers, predators of small animals, and prey for larger predators such as big cats and birds of prey. Conservation status of monkeys. Many monkey species are facing threats to their survival due to habitat loss, hunting, and the illegal wildlife trade. Deforestation, driven by agricultural expansion, logging, and infrastructure development, has resulted in the fragmentation and destruction of their natural habitats, leading to population declines and increased vulnerability to extinction. Conservation efforts aimed at protecting monkeys and their habitats include the establishment of protected areas, community-based conservation initiatives, and efforts to combat illegal poaching and trade. Additionally, raising awareness about the importance of preserving biodiversity and addressing the underlying drivers of habitat destruction are essential for ensuring the long-term survival of monkey species. Conclusion. Monkeys are fascinating and diverse creatures with a wide range of adaptations, behaviors, and ecological roles. Understanding and conserving these iconic primates are crucial not only for their own survival but also for maintaining the health and balance of the ecosystems they inhabit. Through continued research, education, and conservation efforts, we can work towards ensuring a sustainable future for monkeys and the habitats they depend on.